slightly changed his plan here so as not to do too much aerobatics over the village of All Brighton, which is roughly where he is at the moment, because it gets very noisy over there. Very considerate man is our Scott Cochran. And pulling down back onto the display line. Reserve Squadron of Royal Air Force Coningsby with the Royal Air Force's newest and most potent weapons system, a swing roll air defence and ground attack fighter. He'll be coming by at about 100 feet and then disappearing vertically, rolling as he goes, spearing up into the stratosphere. Well, at least as high as 10,000 feet anyway. The Typhoon. Fantastic last sight of the Typhoon as he passed that little cloud. He went through a moist layer in the air and the condensation flashed.